Use the PDF viewer to read and add markup to the reference source. From the list pane, select a reference that has a paperclip icon. In the individual pane, from the top of the PDF dropdown, note the open and open with options. Open with would be whatever the default PDF viewer is on a device. To open the native EndNote PDF viewer, select open. At the top left of the PDF view, click on the markup icon to show the available options. Use the markup options as desired, including highlight, underline, strikeout, and sticky note. From the command menu, select File, Exit to save the changes and close.